If I go there, I can attack the settlement. You see that? That is how you can enable yourself to attack settlements when you effectively have exhausted all of your movement range getting there. If you deploy yourself right into the middle of where the port is, you are effectively in the zone of control of the settlement, thus allowing you to effectively attack the settlement with ease.